Knock out target.
Okay. Where is he? Down here.
Wait, that wasn't the target!
He's kicking that invisible dude. I just
murdered a random woman.
You idiot.
God damn it.
No. That... Okay.
Hey, did my door just launch you off? Hey.
I see.
Are you kidding me?
God, I'm trying to shoot this is like fucking Stephen Hawking trying to go down a staircase. God damn. I can't get anything.
Oh
God!
You're gone.
Hang on, I'm in the wrong seat. I think. What the fuck? Or Avon, the real person. Either way. There he goes in his jetpack. What the hell?
What the hell? Why do we just shoot him? Why didn't we just shoot him?
Why are we using little handguns? What the hell?
Why do we suddenly have fists?
Why don't you use your minigun? Oh, jetpacks? Yes, boys!
Yes.
What the hell?
What? What have you done?
I may have slightly damaged your chair. I may have pressed E when I got into it, and it may have just slung straight into the floor. 1025!
Oh my...
1025!
What
the
hell?
It's Michael Jackson! What the fuck? He's Michael. Orange bandana. What the hell?
Oh my god.
Look at his chin. The chin! God damn!
I remember seeing
the Pepperoni adverts ages ago with the fucking weird sausage. The guy in the... There's two sausages, a dad and his kid sausage. And the dad puts his kid in the lunchbox so he can get killed. Wasting the rockets. I just got knocked out of oblivion by the Baltimore. This guy using the controller, hopefully he'll have a keyboard and we'll be able to talk. he's got his controller plugged into his PC, he doesn't have a keyboard. He just uses his whole computer with a controller.
There goes half my arm.
Hopefully that's not... Oh god.
Oh my god. This guy.
Can I fire...
The chandelier's going nuts again.
Oh. Yeah. Look at the chandelier. Look at the chandelier. You can call me JT. It's much shortly. It's much shortly. It's much shortly. It's much shortly. Let me just fucking
remember. It's much shortly. There's the Taj Mahal up there. That's quite nice.
Taj Mahal.
Wait, what's it called?
Taj Mahal in America.
And now we can play chess on his shirt. I'm gonna move my pawn up to 4.
Moving my bishop to d5.
Fuck, you sank my battleship.
What? Nice. I'm gonna take all the pawn.
Can anyone slap
Wait,
this guy?
That wasn't you who played chess on my shirt and took all my pawn. There. What? That wasn't pawn. You're telling me that was a Pepper Army advert where the guy ate his own son?
I swear.
You're going
I'm in here like... with you. You see me in here. I'm gonna go out of alpha mode. Bye.
Yeah, boy. Down we go.
Oh, god. Oh god.
Where are you, James? Oh god, you're
oh god. Oh god, it won't show back.
It doesn't tell me. Oh, god. God damn it. Why did you leave it so late? I saw you, James. You were flying into the ocean.
I didn't realise it would take that long, but then it just completely went underwater. I went so deep.
You became the car that goes like a submarine.
Oh my god, I'm
He's
so
He's gonna
close.
Turn in a minute. He's gonna turn.
Oh god, I hit it.
Activate, James. Activate your boost. Activate your
hover. Oh. Oh god.
Mission pass, we blew them all up.
This is important. Shut the fuck up, whoever's talking, Leonard or whatever the fuck his name is. Leonard.
The potluck is cancelled. Oh no, James. Now we'll never get selected for a pot noodle.
Skadoo skaday, do you not know it?
God damn it, what the fuck is that?
Property, women are property.
I'll marry you now, James, you're rich now. Hey! I'll become your granddad!
What? Should
I if you have a daughter, James, and I marry your daughter, I'll become your son. Then I'll marry your mum and become my own grandfather.
Wait, it's possible for you to
become my own granddad.
So if you're like 13, you have a kid that's like, it's like 10.
What?
And then like a 40-year-old marries them.
Marries a 10-year-old.
How's going on?
Oh my god! Oh god! Oh, that saved us there, that barrier!
This thing what the hell is this thing? Just try.
It's a cheeky vehicle.
So we just
went from 300 to 0 in half a second.